It is a very odd coupling.
Yeah.
Blake and I. Country but and city colliding.
Some of the sexiest men alive. Come on over, fellas. Hi, Blake.
At least one of them. Shut up.
Country music is my life.
If you were running for president, of the other coaches, who would your running mate be and why?
Blake, because I need that country side.
I love you, Adam.
I love you, too. Totally in a non-sexual way.
I can't say the same.
You'd be ashamed of yourself.
Blake's got a new favorite coach.
No, he doesn't.
No?
First of all, he's always been mine. He always will be mine. He's nobody else's.
Ask him what it was like the first time he held my penis in his hand.
He's sexually attracted to me. He wants to have sex with me for sure.
I love him. I do. I love him.
We actually have hit it off. You know, probably the best.
I love Blake Shelton. That's how I met Blake. Farmers only.
Farmers only.
I'm going to go to a sex shop. You went to a sex shop recently?
You are an idiot.
You said, look at my phone. There's a crap load of music from The Voice.
There's also a crap load of music from Ghostbusters 2, man.
You just feel so good. Like,
that's
when you
weird.
Sing, you...